Consider the arithmetic sequence 5, 9, 13, 17, and onwards. So in this case, the 5 is our first term, the 9 is our second term, the 13 is our third term, the 17 is our fourth term, and so on and so forth. Okay? Question A, identify the common difference. Well, common difference is defined as the difference between successive terms. So to find the common difference, we have to subtract a pair of terms. And it doesn't matter which pair we choose, as long as the terms are right next to each other. And the common difference is equal to one term subtracting the term before it. So for example, to find the common difference, we can go term 2 minus term 1. Or we can go term 3 minus the term before 3 is term 2. Or we can go term 4 minus term 3. Right? Always one term minus the term before it. Or we can even go term 1000 minus term, guys, which term is before term 1000? That would be 1000 subtract 1, we get term 999, right? Yeah, so in this case, to find the common difference, if we go second term minus the first term, we will have second term is 9 minus first term is, in this case, 5. Then we'll get 4, right? Now, if we go term 3 minus term 2, we will have term 3 is 13 minus term 2 is 9. And we also get 4, right? Well, now, if we go term 4 minus term 3, then we'll go term 4 is 17 minus term 3 is 13. And once again, we get 4, right? So, like I said, doesn't matter which pair we choose, we'll get the same common difference. And we expected that because an arithmetic sequence is defined as a sequence with a common difference, common, between successive terms, right? So in this case, as you can see, the common difference is 4, right? And we can see that, right? Because, guys, look, 5, if we add 4, we get 9. 9 add 4, we get 13. 13 add 4, we get 17, right? In fact, we can even predict term number 5, that would be what? 17, you also add 4, that would be 21, right? So anyways, the common difference doesn't matter which pair we choose. As long as we have one term subtracting the term before it, we will always get the answer 4 as the common difference.